What's up, everyone? Welcome to the Gaming Cage. I'm your host, the Chaotic Sage. Today we're going to be playing Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst. We're going to go through the story of it. I have not played this game in forever, and I'm like, well, I do like Naruto a lot. One of my favorite animes of all time. And the Naruto games have always been fun and good games to play. So, yeah. We're going to go through the story and see what that's like. Because I don't really remember a lot of it, to be quite honest with you. I full on thought something was gonna happen there, and we end up with a title screen. Okay, that's cool. That's fair.
This is a story about a hero. Hero who saved the Hidden Leaf Village from an attack by a vicious beast. Who truly risked his life defending the village. A noble man with a burning will of fire.
Did you notice me? Destroy this. Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for. He got away so fast.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
Prologue, Nine Tails Attacks.
Ugh.
through him. What was that jutsu?
All right, first decision that we gotta make. Okay. Okay. Cool. Mysterious man, hidden leaf defense. Which path shall we take?
The village. Is it all right? Who is that guy?
Let's go, legend. Yeah.
I'm worried about the village.
How did you get this far in just the blink of an eye?
Who are you? Why are you attacking the leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway.
Alright, first fight. Let's see, requirements from the battle. Keep health gauge at 40% or more. Okay, we got
there
this.
There is no hope for you.
Says you.
Let the battle begin.
Wait, what are the controls again? Okay, we got it.
Oh no.
I can slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person that fits that description.
Here we go. Ah, he dodged me again. Gotcha. Gotcha, walked right into it. Right into it. There we go. Going up. Alright.
This'll be over quick. Too slow.
That's alright, you can stay way over there. Alright.
Seem concerned about the village.
Not doing half bad.
That doesn't mean you can let me out of your sight, does it? You must be feeling conflicted, fourth Hokage.
I'll just have to trust that the third Hokage and the villagers can take care of the hidden leaf. Right now, I've got to focus on finishing this guy off.
Meanwhile,
at this rate, the Hidden Leaf Village will be.
Don't give up so quickly,
Lord Third.
We can't shy away, no matter how powerful the force we face. We have a village to protect. Let's go. Now's the time to gather our forces and drive this thing out of the village.
Yeah!
All right. Lord Third versus Kurama. This is what I'm going to do. Oh, I got hit. Okay, we got this. Oh, that's what that button does. Okay. Giant bow staff for the win.
You made it.
Yes, sir.
Sorry to keep you. Way to go! Super expansion jutsu!
Let's go, Shouza. So we're shooting for stars. I don't think it worked. I think I was a little slow on that one. A little rusty, but we'll get back into the swing of things. Jump, dude. There we go. Ah. Jump right into danger. That's alright, we got this. A little closer. Run, 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 run. There we go. Big swings, big swings. Oh, we can't do much with shows though. This will work. This will work. And then we sit him down. Like a big 30 hit combo. More bow staff treatment. Yeah. Big team attack. Hitting with 60. Making him fade.
No! Do it! Yes, sir!
Yes, sir! Alright, yeah, we got two! We on the board! Big shows up.
I've got it. Now we'll launch an offensive. Get ready to attack him all at once, everyone.
We got it, we got it, we got it. Yes, sir, we got it. All right, we get the dub. We get the S rank. Not bad. Not bad. We did all right. Buddy, he ain't happy.
Holding out as expected, and yet the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose.
That's right.
Now, what is this? A contract seal?
The Nine Tails is no longer yours.
Cool.
I have to win.
Let's see if we can get all
I
of these.
Can't lose this battle.
Let the battle begin.
It seems your title isn't just for show.
I've lost where my buttons were. Last time I played this was on PlayStation, and now I have it on my Switch, and... Eesh. Alright, that's alright. We'll do better. We'll do better. See? Told you. Charge up. Big hit. And that's the finish.
You're worthy of your title, Fourth Hokage.
That's
inflicting
right.
Injury upon me and separating me from the Nine Tails. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now...
Cool, cool, cool. Got another one done. Another S-rank trophy. A little biggie. I would like that trophy in real life. That'd be cool. That'd be a cool little thing to have. Nice little centerpiece or something like that. Oh yeah, we don't want to rush it. We earned those. Gonna let them all get tallied up. We got Minato as a character. Masked Man as a character. Lord Third as a character. Cool. Let's keep this thing going.
We've driven him out of the village. Now keep at him, one after another.
Hey, Beta's on. Playing some Just Dance 2021.
teleported the Nine Tails with you? Over there!
He never hesitated, despite the approaching threat.
Are you okay?
He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him.
Somehow I managed to get this far, but I don't have much chakra left. Stop him, one way or another. There are things I must protect. And as long as I have that, I swear.
This is the story of a hero.
Never give up.
The story of a hero I love.
All right, we got that prologue finished. I'm digging this story. I like the story. Naruto is one of my favorite stories. All right. So we got that far in the story. I figured that'd be a good place to stop, because I also want to show you guys some battle scenes and some battles and some fights and things like that. Yeah, can't all sitting around watching things, waiting to press buttons, right? All right, so for the battles, let's do a tournament. Low with a challenge, varying levels of difficulty. We'll do single. We only have the option of a beginner, only have the option of boyhood. I assume when you play through the story, you unlock more stuff and things like that. So that's what we're gonna do. Who should I go with out of these guys? Let's go with someone who isn't featured up there. Let's go with Kiba. I like Kiba. Alright, and sure. We're fine with this. Kiba versus Naruto right off the bat. And randomly select where we're going. We're going to Mount Myoboku.
Let the battle begin.
Got him with that fang over fang. Tunneling fang. Generate. Fang over fang again. Tunneling. Oh, get caught up. Wide open. Got him.
Way to be on the ball, Akamaru. Game over.
Oh, yeah.
You call yourself a ninja? Don't make me laugh.
Alright, let's go. Next opponent is... Oh, yeah, we get an S rank. Let's find out who we're facing next. Oh, hey! I'm playing the SNES. Awesome. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. That was rough. Gaara getting past Sakura. No surprise there. Lee beating Sasuke. No surprise there. And Neji beating Hinata. No surprise there. Kiba versus Gaara.
Let the battle begin.
Oh, he ran right into that. Little bit of a prologue to what the finish is going to be. Got him right. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, he got me. Hey, J-Man's on YouTube. Everybody's making an appearance today. Aw, man. I meant to ultimate finish him.
You call yourself a ninja? Don't make me laugh.
Alright. We finish with an S rank again. Awesome. Lee versus Neji. Neji with the win. Here we go in the finals. Kiba versus Neji.
Let the battle begin.
All right. Got you in the air. Your Byakugan means nothing. I have a dog. Got him. That's right. Okie dokie. All right. And there we go. Kiba Inozuka. Taking his rightful place as champion. Because he's dope. He has a dog. Enough said. Alright, that'll do it for the Gaming Cage today. Thank you all for tuning in. Mortal Kombat Tournament coming on Monday. So excited. We are just days away. I'm beyond excited. Hopefully we can get all 9 peoples. One of the participants is not feeling well as of time of recording. So I'm hoping that he improves health-wise and that he's feeling better and he's still up to play and things like that. So, you know, got to take care of your health first. Everything's got to come first. Always that. Always make sure you're taking care of yourself. It's been a good day here in the cage. Y'all stay solid out there.